Yo, welcome back. Stranded deep. As you can see, I think my yucca tree's ready. So, hopefully we can make the anchor for that bad boy over there. Nice little fire going. Got some food. We're not doing bad, people. We're not doing bad. Yes, it looks like I can. Bash this tree. I'm guessing it just keeps regrowing like the others out there, possibly. Yeah, it does cut it again. Got my food and everything's good. So I just need one more lashing. Hopefully, some of these. Yeah, it looks like there's a few there. Lovely. Oh, bonus. There we go. So that's it. Should be all the lashing we need. And I was thinking as well, I could put, so I am planning on making it a little bit like one more wider as well. I could maybe put another sail, make it go faster. We'll see. Right, let's make this there anchor. One stick. Oh, we can do that. Oh, lovely. That's it. We have a ship. Or a raft. Keep calling it a ship. I wonder if I can name it now. Oh, there we go. That's naming the rudder. I'm gonna name the rudder. I'm gonna name the raft. Name the raft. There we go. Oh no, that's sail. I've actually got to be on it to do it, but I have. No. I don't know. I do not know. Alright. We should actually. I was thinking as well, could make like a little fishing trap to go in here, right in that little, this little pocket bit here, and just catch me sardines constantly. What do I need to make a trap? So I'm not going out, and I'm not going out yet, not while it's dark. Not happening. Two lashings, six sticks, and how's that? I can do that. I think I've got the sticks over here. Yeah, I got the sticks. Just need the lashings, man. I can do the lashings, I think. If them ones there regrowing, I'm guessing there's got to be some up here, yeah. Lovely. I don't know why that music's kicked in. much it is. You must like being in between that ship and that crate. So like, I think this is always hanging about there. Oh yeah, there you go. So what was it again? Two. One more. One more. There's gotta be a little one somewhere. Come on. Are you ready to chop down anyway? Yeah. And next time I think I'll make some cloth as well. Aha! Nice one. So I guess I just wait for this old boy to regrow. So am I gonna, so I could make a raft, what I do, ooh, raft canopy, that might have to go on, keep me sheltered. That's easy peasy to make. To make the fish trap, because that's a quick way of doing it. Boom. Thread carefully. Got an achievement. Oh, sweet. Oh, lovely. Keep me sheltered. Right, I think we might have to take a trip out. I'm gonna drop that. Don't really need that. Drop these. So I don't really need them at the moment. Take the tin of baked beans with me. That's what we'll do. I don't need the lashing, so and I think my flask is full. Right. The maiden voyage. It's time to go. Bit. It's good that little bit, it's like, because you can build boats and then it won't It won't float away. Hee hee, right. Where is that? The island that I was on, it had a big sail to it. So I'm gonna try this one here behind us at first, I think. There we go, on the seas. So yeah, so I think now as well, I ain't got to run the risk of being attacked by a shark. It's gonna be a lot easier to get about, and I should be able to just boom, drop the anchor. So that's our island there. Pretty noticeable, really. But yeah, it had like a mast. So it's either going to be this one or that one, I'm thinking. But we'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Nah, we're on the seas. I'm feeling pretty confident now we'll find it, especially on, you know, a raft. Hopefully we can get some planks, build there a like a shelving unit for the crates, so then we can just not worry about things falling off the boat, because that is a bit of a worry. You got loads of stuff. But maybe, ooh, a big wave there. I think this is it. I think we found the island, people. Our starter island. Yeah, there's a raft lot. Hey, lovely. Right. I suppose we'll just get supplies, whatever we can get off this island, because there was some crates. Maybe we could build the shelving unit now, take it across. That would be pretty mint. We're going to dismantle the boat that's here, because we don't need it now. We've got this is the Voyager. I think that's what we'll call it, the Voyager. I was going to call it the ship, but it's got to be the Voyager, hasn't it? This is coming in, Captain. The good thing here, there is a still. Lovely. I don't know why that's like hold to raise, even though it is raised. Ah, hello island, how are you? You've now been replaced, I'm afraid. That's what I'm saying. Bash it to pieces. I can't destroy it, it's supported by other things. Oh, that's a bit shit. Alright, what have we got here? Got some tools. We need that. 100% we need this. Oh. Have we got any water in here? Sweet. Two pieces of that. Alright, let's see what we've got. Corrugated planks in there. I picked up a plank. I picked up one of them boxes as well, didn't I? What's in you? Engine parts and stuff. So do you need 3 pieces? Dang it. I don't think how else would have washed up, would it? It was a couple of storms, but that it would have washed. Some food, eh? Yeah, we take the pee pee. Just so I can put it. May as well. So there's a line there. May as well keep still going. It's actually handy to have. Just randomly. Hopefully this ain't gonna make me sick. Alright, I'm just gonna take tools and that here because I can make them pretty easy. Planks in there. I think I've got some planks at that other back of base. Oh, it's a bit jokey. I have to have it not in your hands to put it in there. That's about it, isn't it, really? Nice thing. Leave them there. Leave all these coconuts here. Let's drink this there stuff out still. Is there any food lying about? Like fish or right? I think there is. So that we'll just go back anyway. Oh no. Make you pretty easily. Oh, that's the only one I had, isn't it? I want the tech. I want to take them. I don't really need to lash in, but it'll come in. Coming under. There we go. Not job, no important of that. No. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. It's anchored, I can't move it. Come on, ship. Pretty sure I did. Yeah, so I've done crates, so. Raise the sail, operate the rudder. There we go. Around all this. And that island right there is home. Whoa! Oh, we're stuck. We're stuck. What? Get off that shit, man. Put you all the way bloody out here. Why are you just in straight next to it again? There you go, there you go. That's what we need you to do. Don't fall off now. I've literally got to drag it right out of the way. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Alright, let's climb back up. There we go. Because that's the island that caused all the trouble. Glad I found that though. Because that jerry can's going to come in so much use. Because I can make the fuel still. That's going to be cool. I've got no cleavage whatsoever. Quite Quite glad I chose this island with the bright red crate. I was going to dismantle it, use it for my home on the inner part, but I don't think I am. It's nice to have it there, it's quite easy to spot. Ooh. There we go, coming into home. Well, has it suddenly just stopped the music? What? Something in the water. Is he one that just constantly patrols this island? Whoa, 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 whoa. Awesome. He must be. Where you at, boy? It's too shallow for you. Good. Jackass, man. Oh, that needs some water. There you go. Just in case it don't rain. There you go. Alright. It's getting dark. Need to go get some palm fronds though. Let's drop these crates off here. I know if I sleep now, it's just going to be stupidly dark when I wake up. I think we will make the fish trap as well. Next, that's definitely what we will be doing. See nothing. There you go. Get the water still going. And we need to cook some food. Smoke, that could be a good thing to do before we make any food. Cloth, one lashing, three sticks. do that. It's like that shark just patrols like that bit because I'm on it. Sharks aren't that aggressive, so I don't get it. It stalks you on the shore. Got better shit to do. Some fiber down here, and I believe. See, you know what, mate? I'm gonna make a spear, and I'm gonna kill you. You're irritating me. Wherever you are. Damn thing. Oh, what was I doing? That's it. Ooh. Is it because all that's in the way? Okay, isn't it? Oh yeah. Well, that picked it up. That's the right way, isn't it? So the front facing this way. Yes. Ha ha. Fire going, so we need some food. I think as well with the smoker, you can hang several pieces of meat, I believe. And it doesn't... There we go. Ha ha ha. As I just do them all. If I can do it. That's quality, that is. You can attach on there as well. Aha. I'm definitely gonna kill that shark at some point. You're annoying me, mate. Yeah, fight on the island. on, just dig some food. Let's go to sleep now. I'll wake up starving. It's pointless. Ding ding. Sweet. All right. Pretty not full, but got some food is. All right. I think I'm going to call it on that one. If you like this episode, like, comment, subscribe. Hey, oh, more meat's tinging. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.